Hello guys, welcome to my channel, Technology Sahayak. Today in this video, I will show you how do you solve Instagram name change problem. While changing the name of the Instagram account, when we press on the name, then a new tab automatically opens to log in to our Facebook account. So, in this video I will show you how to change the name of Instagram account by solving such issue. After coming to this interface of Instagram account, press on 3 line. Press on settings. Scroll down. Press on account center. Press on profile option. Press on Facebook and Instagram profile. Now press on Facebook option. Here you can see an option, synchronization profile info. If Facebook synchronization profile info is on, and if we go to change Instagram account name, then Facebook login page will open automatically. So to solve this problem, we will turn off the synchronization profile info. After turning off synchronization profile info on Facebook, we will go back and turn off synchronization profile info from our Instagram account as well. However, if we turn off Facebook's synchronization profile info, Instagram account synchronization profile info is automatically turned off. By turning off the synchronization profile info option, we will solve this problem, and we will not need to log into Facebook when we change our Instagram account name. Now I am going to change my Instagram account name. Guys, you can see the problem has been solved. I press on Instagram account name, but no new tab is open to log into Facebook. Now I can easily change my Instagram account name. Guys, I don't want to change my Instagram account name. Just show you, if you want to change the Instagram account name, and if you face this kind of problem, then how to solve it, and change the Instagram account name. After entering the name, press on done option. Guys, if you think this video is helpful for you, please like that video and also subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.